Cross is a trailer review of the series Kung Fu Panda, The Dragon Knight. Let's check out the trailer.
Once again, hear tell of Po, revered in all of China for his bodacious skills.
It's the Dragon Master!
Skadoosh!
Hello, hello, hello!
The Dragon Master is here! He's got the gauntlet!
Wow, that took a hard left.
Our village is gone because of you!
The Emperor has taken away your title of Dragon Master!
No!
And worse, the tumbling shop returned this box of Dragon Master toys! Paul, are you expecting company?
My name is Luthera the Wandering Blade, Knight of England. I'm looking for the Dragon Master.
That would be me.
You?
Title pending, so... What's the deal with these weasels?
Klaus and Veruca. They are in China to locate the Vo Cheng Shen weapons. They already have one. With all four, Klaus and Veruca will destroy the world.
Pretty intense. I could save China! That would be a perfect way for me to regain my title. Blade, let's ride!
Wonderful.
We will build the empire we've always deserved!
That's not good.
Hold on to your tenders.
Let us do battle!
Nailed it!
Why does everyone want to kill us? Klaus and Veruca, that weird cloaky guy, those vultures.
We're not gonna kill you. We're just gonna wait for you to die.
Oh, no, not this guy again. 90% sure he's not on our side. 99.
So this is one of those sequel streaming series based on the legendary movies, for example, Monster at Work, The Cool's Family Tree, and now this, there's the other one, The How to Train a Dragon series, I forget, is it in the Hidden World or something, yeah. Anyway, but this main thing or more like flows about this series where the most of the series lead and won't reprise. What I'm trying to say is it's a low budget show, so most of the main characters does not even reprise their role. With Groot's all cast were replaced, boys cast. With this one, you know, Jackie Chan, Angelina Jolie, boys and other great actors were reprised, but thanks to Jack Black, he is a nice guy, I suppose. He agreed to voice Po, so that's good enough, because you know Jack Black is a great dude, and to hear his voice as Po is nostalgic enough for us, so yeah, that's that. Yeah, the series weren't that budgeted, and the animation were also not that great graphically or action sequences. You know, the visual effects were not that great, and the action sequences are less great, you know, as compared to the movies. You know, Kung Fu Panda has some of the greatest action sequences or the other animation movies, but yeah. But with all this, Monster at Work, The Croods, How to Train Your Dragon, Standalone, and now Kung Fu Panda, The Dragon series, the only thing you can hold on. You know, despite all the things that are gone, you know, the setup and everything seems odd, but the only thing you can hold on to is the stories and the love for the main franchise and some nostalgia.